A very, very, very cool tool that has come out in 2013 is Google Hangouts. So people are often asking, how do you set up a Google Hangout? Well, it's quite simple. You actually have to, there's a couple different ways to do it. There's Hangouts on Air and there's a Google Hangout. A Google Hangout is just basically a chat with your friends, and you can do that in a variety of ways in different places. You can actually do it from inside of your Google account here. So when I click on Adam and Anthony, you can see that we've actually already had a chat, and there's two of us in the chat, three of us total. And if I wanted to, I could have a video call with Adam and Anthony if they each had microphones and cameras. Most laptops now have cameras, so that would be a way to set up a Google Hangout. The other way you could do it if you wanted to, but there's two different kinds of Google Hangouts, but the other way to do it would be to go to google.com/Hangouts. And on here, you can go to Google Plus Hangouts. It's going to teach you all about how to do it. And you can then either start one from here, or you can go to plus.google.com/Hangouts. And now this will let you start something called Hangouts on Air. I'm going to cover Hangouts on Air in a different video. But if you want to start a Google Hangout, it's really quite simple, actually. You just have to enable your account by going to plus.google.com/Hangouts. Enable your account for Hangouts. And then you can start a Hangout with any other friend in your Google account that has Hangouts as well. Hopefully this has been helpful for you. You can subscribe to the YouTube channel right here on the page. And you can also visit me online at striveforimpact.com. My name is Jonathan Kraft, and I strive to have a positive, meaningful impact on every life I encounter, including yours, because you've just watched this video. Thank you very much, and come visit me online, ask any question. I'll be happy to help in any way I can. Thank you.